You and I have to feel desperate to want to do good things if we have a dark past. If you've made mistakes in life, and if I've made mistakes in life, that should actually make us desperate to want to do the next good thing. To want to do the next good thing. And by the way, Musa alayhi salam is already clear as a man of spirituality. He prays, he makes dua. Even when he was leaving Egypt, he made dua. So good deeds are not just spirituality, because he already had that covered. What he means by khair here is an opportunity to help people, because he helped people, didn't he? He helped people and he sat back down and said, "Yeah." It's like he's saying, "Ya Allah, if you let me help other people, I'll help them too. I know what I need to do. I am so desperate to want to volunteer for the next project. I am really into it." So when a young man here who lived a party lifestyle makes tawbah, then his tawbah does not just include that he prays a lot and he recites Quran a lot and he makes a lot of dua, but it also means he is constantly looking for opportunities to help people. He's trying to help his family, he's trying to help the neighbor, he's trying to help old people in the neighborhood. You're constantly looking to help people. And that is how you will know when Allah keeps sending you opportunities to help people, you know you're on the road to forgiveness.